Welcome to Marrakesh, 47. The situation grows more tense by the minute. The consulate is under lockdown, but the protests are only a stone throw away from full-blown riots, and Zaidan won't hesitate to unleash his troops. So whatever you're planning, time is of the essence. Good luck, 47.
Oh, pardon me, I didn't see you there. Strandberg is a lunatic.
No, he is capitalism. I mean, that's what we all want this day and age, right?
Not me.
That's a load of rubbish. We all want that friend.
Like you little.
Why?
Come back in 5 minutes. I'll pack this up.
I'll let that one slip.
Well, you know, have a look around. Snail meat.
Wait, what should we do? If Crystal Dawn get involved, should we take action?
No, no, we can't.
Matters of national security, but. I just run a shoe shop.
It's out of my hands.
Take it up with military command.
You made it. Most impressive, 47. Now to locate Klaus Strandberg.
So, do we have an understanding?
Yeah. Hello, do you read me? Think we got some kind of jackass making trouble here?
Current location, over.
Nah.
Massage expert Connie Engstrom. Report at the reception desk. That was Connie Engstrom. Please go to the reception desk.
Wait a minute.
Compromise, but I don't understand. There is no sign of forced entry, no alarms, nothing.
One of my people has gone missing in Johannesburg. A key bearer.
I wish I'd been informed. Still, the system demands two keys, and the rest are all accounted for.
Except for your late predecessors.
Comp? But his plane went down over the Pacific. It was an accident.
Such was the conclusion at the time. Yes. Die, Mr. Fannin. happens all the time, even to us. It seems like a conspiracy. Probably isn't. And yet, the failed coup in Morocco, the ether virus, someone knows about us. There was a pattern and I failed to see it. Providence is under attack.
How much was that?
Money? Not money, Mr. Fannin. Information on all of our assets and operatives. Like you. Dig a trench, Director. And make it a deep one. Because none of you are safe anymore.